Yeah, Drew, because everybody likes money, Carolyn. How about a chance to win 20?
No! Not a scam. Oh my goodness, I hate this game. I absolutely hate this game. I guess the losing streak, or not the winning streak, ends?
Is you're gonna have to physically put these items here.
Oh man.
And put them in the right place over here. If you think the price is 0 to 29, put it in the first pad.
Oh man.
If you think the
she's
price
so
is
cute.
$5.99,
why
did they
do this to her?
If you think the price is $6 and over, put it over
here. Oh man.
Now, the trick for the $20,000 is you have to physically get all these items over there and put them in the right place in 10 seconds.
Oh!
Yeah, good luck. So I want you to pay attention and start making a plan while George Gray describes all these items. Go ahead, George.
All right. Here we go, Carolyn. First up, that's a 16-ounce bag of chicken wings.
Oh, yeah. Used
Here's
to be.
A 6-ounce container of seasoning. A 1-ounce container of flavored mints.
Yes.
A 32.12-ounce bottle of bleach.
No.
And then finally,
a six-pack of
soft-baked pretzels.
No pressure, but it's $20,000 to save. Put 10 seconds on the clock, please. All right, Carolyn?
All right.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! 7, 6,
Ma, miracle.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You don't have to hit the button. You don't have to hit the button.
Oh.
There's no button hitting.
Okay,
not
sorry.
Yet. Yeah.
I got excited.
So, that's a nice order.
Thank you.
Maybe?
That could be $20,000.
Yeah.
Let's find out. Is she right?
Of course not.
Carol.
She looks a little bit like the actress, Dakota Johnson, yeah.
Thing right here.
For a finisher
grade. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Now we have a second part built into the game.
Short of
course. First part's so hard.
Dakota Johnson
so what's going to happen now?
Yeah, she does.
Rearrange whatever you have here to put it in the right place. And then, now you're going to run over and hit the button.
Oh.
If you hear that, it means you don't get it. If you hear this, that means you're correct. Now, while you're doing that, this $20,000 is going to start counting down to $0.
Mm.
If you hit this and hear the ding, 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 whatever's showing up there, that's how much money you win. Okay, Carolyn,
hopefully she wins $2,000.
1, 2, 3, go! Nope, 18,000. 17,000,
16,000,
15,000,
14,000,
13,000, 12,000, 11,000. Oh, man. 2,000, 1,000, come on,
bucks. Oh man.
Oh,
this is why everybody hates this game.
Carolyn.
I burn money.
Let's see. Yeah, let's see.
Sorry, the Carl Johnson?
The right answer.
He did not win. Oh, way off.
That was a nice try.
So winning streak ends. Yeah, she does do it at the Carl Johnson, yeah. Wow.
Just spin the wheel.